Remember when every Knicks fan thought Donovan Mitchell was going to the Knicks because he just tweeted this? Which should serve as the official confirmation that the Jazz told Mitchell they weren't trading him to the Knicks.